You a diva?
No. Would I be a diva?
When you left, I lost a part of me. Is this so hard to believe? Come back, baby, please, 'cause we belong together.
Your one-word reaction sort of get your impression of various singers. So when I say the name Adele, what comes to mind?
Mm-hmm. Just young singer, good singer.
Alicia Keys.
Young performer, good writer, producer.
Taylor Swift.
Okay, great gowns, beautiful gowns.
Whitney Houston.
Whitney was a talent, definitely a talent. She had a gift. And Sissy's Baby.
And let's sort of change genres a little bit. Nicki Minaj?
Nicki Minaj, No, I'm gonna pass on that one.
Whitney's mother, Sissy Houston, was one of three backup singers. Her bizarre performance set the internet and social media on fire.
I don't know what that was about. I don't know.
You don't know?
It's certainly not, I saw some pictures, not very attractive or flattering.
But she was backing you up though, right?
She was in the background.
Oh, I thought she is, so she doesn't tour with you or anything like that?
No.
Oh.
No, definitely not.
A critic once wrote that Aretha Franklin makes salvation erotic and the erotic seem like our salvation. But ask her a direct question about the throbbing sexuality of Respect, her signature song, and Aretha is shocked.
A sexual feeling.
Yeah.
Would you elaborate on that, please?
Well, you listen to the feeling that comes from your songs.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go back to give me my propers when I get home.
Mm-hmm. That's what it does for you.
Lauryn Hill was saying that after you had done the vocal session and you had left,
mm-hmm.
and I don't know if it was a rose, it's still a rose, but something like that, she said she went into the booth and she said it smelled like church.
Hmm.
It was pure and full of energy.
And what does church smell like?
Smells like old books to me.
What church did you go to?
Well, I went to United Church. It smelled like old hymnaries and old books.
My church doesn't smell like that.
What?
Girl, the shade of it all.
So I figured I'd start off with the essential questions. So I'm getting real deep right now. What do you consider to be the essence of soul music?
It's too early to be so deep.
Is it?
Yes, it's
okay.
Just too early for that.
Okay. You want to try to elaborate?
Yeah,
on
we'll
it?
Come back to that towards the end.
Okay.
I see these different shows from show to show, but I don't see any of the major names as a singer, judging singers.
And she's going to be making $18 million for 1 year.
You think so?
We know so.
Do you know that? How
yes.
do you know that?
Well, that's what we have it confirmed through a source very close to her.
Okay, I was going to say inside sources.
Inside
would that be
source.
Her husband?
I want to touch that TV and start kissing it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So is now a good time to go into the kind of essence of soul music? Would you like to talk about it?
I know it's a kind of talking. We'll
okay.
come back to that.
We'll come back to that.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love you.
All right. Is this Fox 2?
If you could see Adele cover one of your classics, what song do you think she could pull off?
Well, hopefully one I wrote and published.
Back, of course, with Aretha Franklin. And that song is from 1967, 40 years ago, the same time you did Respect.
1977.
I heard 67. Oh, that's
no.
what your people
I
say.
I think it's 77.
Well, whatever yeah. you think I'm going to correct
whatever
you.
Whatever it was, she was skinny.
Whatever it was.
Really skinny.
I'm still skinny. But
she said she's still
right.
skinny.
Yeah,
that was the beginning.
Under here.
Yeah, but I love that you dressed up for us, my
Thank
dear.
You. Yes, because
you
I was going to be on The View.
You
I had to
great.
Dress.
But listen.
What is it about Beyonce there? Because you're a big fan of hers as well.
Yes, I heard she was a fan of mine.
Yeah.
So we've got a mutual admiration society
yeah,
going.
Yeah.
So just to finish off, I still like to ask you the question that I began with, kind of in-depth question.
Mm.
What do you consider to be the essence of soul music, according to Aretha Franklin?
I think that there are probably many essences of soul music. Like there is soul in country music, and there is soul in R&B, and there is soul in the arias. So I think probably I prefer not to try and articulate it or decipher it, and just to sing it and just let it be what it is. That's it.